but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. This storm will help us. Visibility will be piss poor. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. The power station is just ahead. You can bring down the CCTV network from here. Welcome back to the crime scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operated. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Thank you.
compound is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. The plane you used to get here is still an option for getting away. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time. Now, all you need is a boat.